just got in from a crazy day. It was one of the most intense days and experience because you don't know what's going on. We have a translator that follows us around, and it was just like, oh, we're Hello? Hi! Good, how are you? Tomorrow we have another costume fitting for the second show. Apparently we're in two shows, I did not know that. So we have to learn like eight songs. I wonder why there's not a couch. There's this big empty space, and it's like, a couch would be perfect there. Oh, and also, take a look at these masks. There were people with the masks. We were talking about all those masks at the train station. We saw them. So I'm getting the hang of things. It was a long day, but I'm getting the hang of it. I have to learn like eight songs, and they're challenging. I didn't think that this would be vocal challenging, but it is. It's like high stuff.
Because people want to go to Tokyo. I have to capture this.
Oh, they didn't push him in. In Shinjuku, like a big thing.
And then there was a costume fitting. Costume is insane. Is insane. Insane. It's like this purple thing. Like pants with a jacket, chain coming up my leg, like this backwards hat thing, M in the front. It's gonna be crazy. I'm gonna hit the sack. Peace.